20 seconds on the clock, please. The clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck.
Thank you.
How much money does the tooth fairy leave under the pillow?
$5.
Name something a dog does to tell you how it feels.
Licks you.
Name a traffic sign or signal you sometimes ignore.
Pass.
Name something that helps people stay dry.
A coat.
Name something that feels great to walk on in bare feet.
Grass.
Name a traffic sign or signal you sometimes ignore.
Caution.
Yeah, caution. Caution. All right, how much money does the tooth fairy leave under the pillow? You said $5, survey said.
Good. Nice answer.
Name something a dog does to tell you how it feels. You said, licks you. Survey said.
Oh. Ooh.
That's all right. No worries.
Name a traffic sign or signal you sometimes ignore. You said.
Oh, gosh.
You. Rebel you. Badass. Not slowing down for you.
Nope.
Survey said.
Aww. That's okay, dog. It's okay.
You got 22.
Name something that helps people stay dry. You said? A coat. Survey said?
Yeah. Yeah.
Name something that feels great to walk on in bare feet. You said? Grass. Survey said?
Yes.
There it is. Come on, dog.
Okay. Come on, dog. Little work. Come on up, darling. A little bit of work. Okay, you got a little bit of work, a little bit of work. 141 points, get you $10,000, you can do it.
Okay.
Very possible. I'm gonna ask you the same five questions, right? If you duplicate any of our answers, you'll hear this. I'll say try again, give me another answer. If you can't think of something, say pass. Mm-hmm. Five time, I'll go back and read the question again. It's tough for this round, so we're gonna give you 25 seconds. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Let's remind everyone of Dorothy's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I read the first question. Good luck. How much money does the tooth fairy leave under your pillow?
$5.
Try again.
$2.
Name something a dog does to tell you how it feels.
Barks.
Name a traffic sign or signal you sometimes ignore.
Pass.
Name something that helps people stay dry.
An umbrella.
Name something that feels great to walk on in bare feet.
The sand.
Name a traffic sign or signal you sometimes ignore.
Caution sign.
Try again.
Red light.
Yeah. All right, good luck. How much money does the tooth fairy leave under the pillow? You said $2. Survey said?
Okay. Yeah.
A loony, number one answer. Name something a dog does to tell you how it feels. You said barks. Survey said?
Come on. Yeah.
Bark, number one answer. Name a traffic sign or signal you sometimes ignore. You said.
Rebels, Gerry, rebels. That's our family.
That's not true.
A lot of police watch the show.
Oh, dear.
You're not from Hamilton, right?
No.
Waterloo. Survey said.
Oh, dear.
Stop. Name something that helps people stay dry. You said? Umbrella. Survey said?
Come on!
Number one answer. Umbrella, number one answer. 39 points. $10,000.
Come on.
Name something that feels great to walk on in bare feet. You said?
Oh, God.
Sand. 39 points. $10,000.
Please.
Sand is the number one answer.
Oh, my God.
Survey said.
Oh, my God.
Oh, another $10,000 for the Torres family. Two-day total. $20,000. And they'll be coming back for a third time to try to win another $10,000 right here on Feud Canada. I'm Gerry Dee. We'll see you next time. Thanks for watching. If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.